45,000 young people and children are actually admitted through the hospital every year. And unfortunately, our NHS can't actually provide some of the equipment that the hospital needs. So, for example, ventilators, three are given in by the NHS, but they need eight on the ward. So this is where the funding comes in, and our donations are critical to making sure that the children and young people are getting the care that they need.
And some of that crucial work involves sensory rooms.
There are some children that don't get to leave the hospital, such as sensory rooms, to make their lives a little bit more bearable, to make them feel less fearful and scared whilst they're up there, and also counselling and things like that for the young people as well.
So where did the journey begin?
1 year ago, almost the day, I was listening to the Band-Aid song, and I wanted to do something special for the Rockinghorse Appeal. So with a little bit of help from a lot of friends, three of us from peer recruitment managed to write a song from scratch. We had an overwhelming response from companies wanting to take part in the process, and so far we've raised £4,600 for the charity.
They quickly felt a wave of support building, and local businesses supported the case by donating to the raffle.
Absolutely fantastic response that we got. So we have Posh Totty, Nelson Holidays, the Focus Group, Holiday Taxis, Quality Care Insurance, Cobb Digital, Domestic and General, ZST Architects, and Mercedes of Brighton. And on top of that, we have some children that joined in the fun from Bird Studios. To actually produce the song, yeah. We had the most important people in the process. We had Mike Sandman from Brighton, North Brighton Productions, and we had Cern Popel from Huga Digital Marketing. Massive choir, lovely, lovely children that came on the day. We also had four very important sponsors behind the scenes, the sponsors that helped fund the entire project. And they were QA Apprenticeships, Harperstone, Natural World Safaris, and Purple Armadillo Pubs.
And what's the next step?
So step two is to launch this Christmas song across the local region and get more people to see it. There'll be a text number on the bottom, and we want people to be generous enough, if they like the video, to donate as much money as they see fit, and everything goes towards the Rockinghorse Appeal.
And the launch event is tomorrow night on the Brighton seafront at the Grand Hotel.
Well, it will be first and foremost on the Rockinghorse charity website and peer recruitment's website. It will also be on Juice Radio and the Argus websites as well. So hopefully as many people that can see it, pass it on, put it through social media, Facebook. All it takes is £2 of your money to donate to make a difference to the children's lives.
After the launch, you'll be able to find it all across the city's media sites, and you can get involved to help out children in need of urgent medical care.
From the 23rd of November, this song will be released for people to be able to donate at their choice.